from a long time I've been wanting to ride a cycle, to learn how to ride a cycle, and this was a good opportunity for me. I tried learning from my husband, didn't work, but here in 1 hour I learned how to cycle.
Other thing which I really learned today is fixing up punctures, and me and my daughter were very happy about it. First time we have done it ourselves.
I felt this was very helpful as it shows you how to fix punctured tires. I have not known how to fix punctured tires, nor has my father, and this is very helpful.
We've seen the challenges that why people do not take to cycling. We've seen that people don't take to cycling either because they don't know to cycle, or they know to cycle and they're just not confident about how to handle a bicycle in case of a puncture or any other mechanical failures. So we are here to address these two points in the next few workshops that we are organizing.
Also, if you want to sign the petition, you can visit our website at jhatka.org. And help us to reach the government.